kind of try to argue with it. Definitely a C-Girl.